Since 6 o'clock this evening, Hamas and other Palestinian terrorist organizations have fired dozens of rockets at Israeli civilians in Jerusalem and in communities in southern Israel around the Gaza Strip. We see this as a severe attack against Israel, an attack that will not go unanswered. We hold Hamas responsible, and we are prepared for various scenarios.